welcome to my channel. If you are new to my channel, then please subscribe to this channel as it means a lot to me. And if you are already a subscriber, then welcome back to this channel. Today's video is about Miniso haul. If you haven't heard of Miniso, it's a Japanese brand which is recently launched in India. It has opened its first store in Ambience Mall, Vasant, Kunj. And they have recently launched their second store in DLF Mall of India, Noida. So if you stay in Noida, then you can hop on to DLF Mall of India and check out this store. And if you live in Delhi or Gurgaon, then probably Ambience Mall, Vasant Kunj is the only option for you. You can go there and check the store out. I have heard a lot about this store that, you know, that everything there is so cheap and it starts from somewhere around 150. And there are a lot of cute stuff and there are a lot of different stuff, so I just wanted to check that store out for myself. So I've been there recently and I've bought a few of the things from there, and I'm going to show you everything that I've got. But before that, I would like to show you how the store looks. I've tried to capture sneak peeks of the store and what all do they have, so just have a look. Range of the store. So the price basically starts from rupees 150 and it goes on till rupees 790. I think 790 is what they're charging for the bags and some of the other stuff that they have. So 790 is the maximum price that I've seen there. So now let's finally start with the haul. So the first thing that I got from there is this phone holder. It was priced at rupees 230. Basically, it holds the phone for you while you lie on your bed. I'm gonna give you a look of the product. This is how the product looks like. It has a clamp at one end and it has a phone holder to the other. So basically, you have to attach it to the one part to the bed or your bedside table, and the other part will hold your phone for you. It is made of a steel pipe, so it's pretty strong and firm, so you don't have to worry about your phone falling off this or this, you know, kind of being. It's not very flimsy, it's pretty strong. Yeah, it's kind of cute, and let's see how much we end up using it. So basically, my husband bought this and he bought it from himself. I did not buy this. So yeah, let's see how we use this one. So this is the first thing that I got. The next thing that I got from there is a small cute bottle. This is a 500 ml bottle. It's made of glass and this cap is made of plastic. It was priced at rupees 230 and it's really cute. They had other options in the bottles as well. There were a lot of colors to choose from and I like this one, so I picked it up and it's really very cute. I think it's best for traveling purposes and it can fit easily into my bag, which is why this is the one reason why I really bought this one, apart from it being very cute. So this is the second thing that I got. Are these rubber bands. They are simple cute brown colored rubber bands. A small cute thingy hanging on it and they're really cute. They were priced at rupees 75, which means one rubber band was rupees 25, and I think they're really cute. So the next thing that I got is this polka dotted headband. I'm going to show you how it looks. This is how it looks. It's very funny and a very soft headband. It is so stretchable and has a little bow thing going on the top. It was priced at ₹150 and it's really really worth the price. I was actually looking for something like this since really long, and I think I finally found it in Miniso and it's really cute. So this is basically the cutest purchase out of everything, and I really really like this one. So the next thing that I'm about to show you is actually a lifesaver for me, and these are the eyebrow razors. Now every time it happens, I have to go somewhere and I actually kind of see there are 5 or 6 hairs that is coming out of my eyebrows, and I really don't have time to go to the parlor and get them done. So it's a very convenient option for me. The razor specifically meant for your eyebrows, and there are 2 razors inside. It was priced at ₹150, which means 75 each. I think it's totally worth the price. It's a single razor and it has come with a cap. So you take off the cap and you can see it's a razor. I haven't really used this one yet, and I'm gonna use it soon, and I'm gonna share my reviews probably on Instagram and how I feel about it. Also, if you're not on Instagram or if you're not connected to me on Instagram, please guys follow me on Instagram there, because a lot happens on Instagram. And actually, Instagram is a place where probably I'm more active there, so probably you will miss out on a lot of things happening if you are not on Instagram. Next thing that I got is this cute little portable blanket. It's a yellow in color, and I'm gonna open this now. So this is how the blanket looks. It was priced at ₹230, and it's a very nice small portable blanket. And this is so this is how it looks. I really thought that I could use it if you're traveling on a plane or if you're traveling in a car, and since winters are coming, to help you, I think, to keep you warm. So it's really cute and it's small, which is the best part. So you can fit it in your bag and you can use it for yourself. It's really portable and it's really really soft, and for $230, I think it's perfectly worth the price. One was bought by, not by me, obviously, as you can see, it's not my size. It's bought by Mr. Husband, but I helped him choose the color. There were a lot of other options there as well. They also had a lot of Crocs-like footwear there, so you can check that out. So he bought this nice, cute little slippers for himself. It was priced at ₹290, which is so cheap. And yeah, this is really cute. So if you like these, if you want to get this for your husband or for your boyfriend, go ahead to Miniso and buy these. All these things that I've shown you, we paid ₹1,595 for all of these things, and they had this scheme going on that over purchase of ₹1,500, they give you a coupon worth ₹100. On your next purchase, you can use that coupon. So we, being extra smart, we just went back there again and used the coupon. We bought something for ₹150, and ₹100 was off from it, so we eventually had to pay ₹50. So we utilized that coupon the same day itself. This is what we got. This is a nice portable neck pillow for the car. If you want it, you can get it there. It's only available in one color, and it was priced at ₹150. It's very soft, it's very mushy and cute, so you can get this one for yourself. We had to pay ₹50 for it since we had a coupon. I really hope you liked today's small cute little Miniso haul, and if you are equally excited to go visit that store, please go and just have a gala time there, because they have really cute stuff. Give this video a big like if you really like this video, and subscribe to this channel if you are still not subscribed to this channel. Connect with me on Instagram, as a lot happens on Instagram and you don't want to miss that. So thank you so much for watching today's video, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye. Kind of a phone clutch, which clamp you can actually put it at a small some cute thing that I got is this. I just felt like buying it. He looked at it, he was like, let's take it. So we're like, yeah. That's it.